Hi everybody, hope you're well. I'm going to explain the breeder's wealth privilege. So if you maybe were used to the old jobs that we used to have and you could work your way up from a groom up to a saddler, you would be aware that this, well, you may or may not be aware that those were removed. So instead, now you might be thinking, well, how do I get money every day? Well, you should get what's called the breeder's wealth privilege. So basically, it's no longer necessary to look for a job because there is no salary. So as a means of income. So instead you've got this breeder's wealth privilege, and that gives you 100 Equus every day. Now, when you finish the tutorials or the quests at the very, very start of the game, you are given the breeder's wealth privilege. If you don't finish the tutorials, so say you skipped it, right? You don't need to worry because you still get the breeder's wealth privilege. So that'll give you Equus every day, so long as you've logged in the day before. Obviously, that's a thing to say, you have to log in the day before, just like you did with jobs, but jobs are gone. Anyway, guys, hope you have a lovely day, and bye.